We're here with Ricoya and Rebekah at the NCCU Research Symposium. They're talking about their poster. Can you, Rebekah, how about you explain it really quickly?
Okay, so our poster is using GIS to interpret female breast cancer rates in North Carolina, and we're really just focusing on the top 20 areas that had the highest rate of female deaths because of female breast cancer rates, and we have a table showing the top 20 counties.
And where are they typically the highest?
The counties are typically the highest. Over in this area as well, we have three counties right here that are the highest.
Oh, cool. Oh, thank you.
North Carolina.